We have a real believe it or not coming up for you. First, we have a man who claims not only to have seen a flying saucer, but get this, to have entered the space vehicle
and have contact with extraterrestrial beings.